Also in Macon, deputies are investigating a pressure wash theft that happened on September 21st around noon. According to the sheriff's office, the person on your screen took a Ryobi pressure washer from a home in the Wesleyan Woods area and then left in what's believed to be a 2013 Ford Explorer. It was white. The tag number is SEH 1743. If you have information on any of these suspects, call Macon Regional Crime Stoppers.